Blake sends it into the corner. Cavallari. King's power play has been dynamic for the last 10 games. Gets it back to Cavallari. To Vishnovsky. He scored! Lubomir Vishnovsky on a power play. It is 1-0 Kings.
You have to respect.
Gets it back to the point. It goes off the stick of McCulloch. Now he looks, finds Fisher. Fisher's pass. Here's Nagy breaking in a goal. Shot. He scored. How's that for coming back? One shift, one goal.
Practice. We talked yesterday and cleared the air. There's nothing wrong. It's over and done with. We move forward. You don't find players with that ability anywhere. We need him to play at that level, the level he is capable of, night in and night out.
Okay, Todd, the Kings have just got that goal right back very, very quickly. Cavallari. And it is 2-1 Los Angeles. Now it's picked up in the corner by Saprykin for LaRoc.
Well, you want goals?
I think we're going to get a few goals
tonight.
You betcha.
Three of them already.
Here's Zygmunt. He they score! Saprykin has tied it. We got a shootout. Fisher. Fisher dropped to Nagy. Nagy looks back.
There can be some underrated creativity there with Fisher and Nagy together.
Here's a shot. They score! McCulloch from the point. It was just kind of a floater. Didn't have that much on it. But obviously, Gauthier didn't see it at all. And wow, it is 3-2. Five goals, and there have been seven shots.
Who would have thought that this
long? We had a couple of bouts already. Now it's sent back. Here's Blake. Shot. Joseph's. Reba. Empty.
Oh,
net.
Where is it?
Joseph caught it, I believe. But I think he caught it over the line. It's 3-3.
Unbelievable the way this game is going.
Here's Nagy. Los Angeles goal. Here's Sharifa. They score. Fisher. We got the OK Corral.
They've worked on this breakout for the last 3 days.
Here comes Nagy. 3 points in that first period. Gets it back to Jovanovski. To Donen. He scored! Coyotes. And the game is... It's in behind. Here's Armstrong. Approached by Seidenberg. Gustafsson is checked. It comes right in front. Armstrong scores! And it is 5-4. Armstrong came out all by himself.
But it's a turnover to the... Oh, good play by Seidenberg to follow up his own dump in and knock a very strong Nordstrom on his rear end.
Now it's been inspired, obviously, too, because he's got 3 points.
Absolutely.
A goal and two assists, playing in a line with Ladislav Nagy. Here's Avery's shot, picked out of the air by Curtis Joseph.
Good save with the glove hand by Cujo.
On Monday, and it is Roach. He sends it up the wing, taken there by Skechert. Skechert's got a man loose. Back, Skechert shot. Great save. Skechert and Nagy back and forth. And a big...
Respect Lubomir Vishnovsky and Rob Blake. With them trailing by one, they're going to be firing everything on the net.
Now with it, Zygmunt. He scored! Oh! It went right through Brost. And it is 6-4. Gets it over. Rocha. Rebound off the backboard. Jovanovski cruised in and was unable to finish it. 4:11, the time left in the third period. Here's McCulloch. He lets it go. He scored. It went right off. It sounded like the mask of the netminder. I don't know what it hit, but it's in behind him now. 7-4. Very